Well, developing this afternoon, police are trying to identify the man seen in these photos. They believe he is connected to the killing of a man in Northwest Baltimore July 19th. You may remember 64-year-old Vasilis Nettles was killed as he attempted to get back his stolen electric scooter. This happened along West Forest Park Avenue. If you have information on the picture we just showed or this crime, you're asked to call police or Metro Crime Stoppers.